Is Love Then So Simple? By Irene Rutherford Mcleod. Read for LibriVox.org by Corrie Samuel. In England, 2007. Is love, then, so simple, my dear? The opening of a door, and seeing all things clear, I did not know before. I had thought it unrest and desire, soaring only to fall, annihilation and fire. It is not so at all. I feel no desperate will, but I think I understand many things as I sit quite still, with eternity in my hand. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.